everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a collaboration haul, another one for Halloween with WildVioletYt. I only got these little face paints because Halloween makeup kit by the Reject Shop, which was $2. So, like, sort of a teardrop shape almost. Around where the ball and the sides of your nose start. Remember, this is just sketching it out. The whole part where the mouth is going to be. And then we're going to go from there. And we can always, we can erase any lines that we need to erase after. So, roughly sketching it. And then we go around like that. And then we're going to make the cheeks. Because I know this goes, hang on. And then we're going to make the cheeks of the rat. A little bit of white and a little bit of black. And if this is looking a bit patchy, we're going to go over yet again. And then this connects to this, and this connects to this. And all up to the nose. And just fix up any spots where you've gotten anything missing. Probably not working because I'm really, oh my god. If you feel unhappy with a line, then you just go over it. And then pre-load it. It's just like two teeny little pimples. Okay. Not so much circle. Alright, I'm just gonna do a really creepy big eye. I'm gonna fill in the entire eye. So pretend like you're putting an eyeshadow on or something, and then go under the eye, right to the crease, and like right over.
There has got to be something that's going to save this look.
Well, I think it is. Please be something that's going to save this look. Look at these.
Okay.
From the corner of the nose, I'm just creating
rat, cutesy little rat cheeks by just circling, half circling, there we go.
And if you make a mistake, blend it out and start again. Just done a bit of highlighting around the face with the white before I realised the camera died. White and a bit of red and make our little nose. Okay, so wherever we didn't put that colour on the nude, we're gonna do it now. And I like to do under as well. So
I used a red and a white to match the pink nose. Done some whiskers, highlighting, and for the teeth, I just used that brush I showed you earlier and just literally put white on that brush, or then the white, and then pressed it onto the thing. And then between that, I put a black.